Hi, welcome to this short video that will explain you how to use Safe Mode on an LG phone and what its purpose is. When you are using your LG Android phone and your finger sticks too long on the power off button, you may have seen this screen and you may have wondered what it's all about. To turn on Safe Mode, the phone will restart and certain apps will be unavailable to help troubleshoot the phone. This video will explain in short what happens, which apps will be unavailable and how it can help you troubleshoot, especially when the phone is not responsive. When you actually press the turn on, you will see that the screen goes to black and the phone restarts. When the phone is turned on again, you will see in the left bottom corner that the Safe Mode is activated. Two other things that may strike you are the following. Airplane mode is turned on. All widgets are disabled. Actually, not only widgets are disabled, but all third-party applications. So all apps that you downloaded from the Google Play Store or other sources are not starting up in Safe Mode. Because airplane mode is turned on, the phone is completely isolated from the outside world. This can help you troubleshoot your LG phone, especially when the phone is not responsive. Android phones are often not responsive due to an application. This is very often the latest application you downloaded or a malicious application. By using Safe Mode, the phone almost always becomes usable again, and you can troubleshoot the root cause by looking at the behavior of all applications. To return to normal mode, just restart the phone again. For this video, we will cancel and continue in Safe Mode. If your Android phone is not responding at all and you cannot press the power off button at all, there is a way to enable Safe Mode with the buttons on your LG phone. This is explained in another video, to prevent that this video becomes a long video after all. I hope this video is useful to you. Thank you for your attention, and I hope you enjoy your LG phone.